The Lake Superior Theater is coming out with a production based on the musical Pippin. The cast of performers portray the tale of a young man in pursuit of all the things that he thinks will make him happy. TV6's Ashley Kirkland has a preview of what he finds instead in tonight's entertainment report.
Power, lust, and betrayal, all virtues one young man, Pippin, faces in Lake Superior Theater's first summer production.
It's loosely based on the story of King Charlemagne and his son Pippin, and in Pippin's life journey and his quest for true happiness.
In his quest, Pippin finds himself toiling with the dangers and temptations of life that could lead to self-destruction.
He goes to college and comes back, and he's kind of like doing the struggle that we all have today, like, what do I do now that I'm out of college? And he goes off and he, you know, goes to war. He goes and has, you know, really fun times with women.
Eventually, when Pippin's life comes full circle, he realizes the key to true happiness is not in any of the things he's been pursuing.
He eventually finds that all of those things that he thinks he should enjoy aren't really what life means. He wants something more and ends up with, you know, a beautiful family.
In addition to the exquisite storied message, audiences can expect an even better performance from the Lake Superior Theater actors and actresses.
Expect to see some very top quality singing, acting, and dancing.
This show is rated PG-13 for mature audiences. Pippin runs July 9th through the 13th and July 16th through the 20th. For ticket prices, visit our website at UpperMichiganSource.com. In Marquette, Ashley Kirkland, TV6 News.